Welcome again. We are still talking about limits that leads to indeterminate form. So, and we are using L'Hopital's rule to evaluate. Now, let's consider this question. Use L'Hopital's rule to evaluate the following limit if it exists. Number one, lim as x approaches 0. Ax minus sin ax all over x cubed. Number two, lim as x approaches 0, exponential x minus exponential minus x plus 2 sin x all over x minus sin x. Number 3, lim as x approaches pi all over 2, 1 minus sin x all over cos x. We are to use L'Hopital's rule to evaluate these limits. Now let's go. We have number 1. Lim as x approaches 0, ax minus sin ax all over x cubed. Let's differentiate the numerator. When we differentiate the numerator, we're going to have a minus a cos ax. Alright? And then the denominator is going to give us 3x squared. So if we fix in our value here also, it's going to give us 0 all over 0. And then that means we are going to differentiate again. So if we differentiate again, we're going to have lim as x approaches 0, a squared sine ax all over 6x. You get it? So let's fix in our value here. If we fix in our value, sine x, which is sine 0, is going to give us 0. 0 multiplied by a squared 0, multiplied by a 0, all over, we have 6 times 0, 0. So we still have 0 all over 0. That means we differentiate again. So differentiating again, we're going to have lim as x approaches 0. We're going to have a cube cos ax all over 6. So let's fix in our value x. So let's fix in our value as x approaches 0. So 0 times a is going to give us 0. So cos 0 is equal to 1. 1 times a cube is equal to a cube. All over 6. So using L'Hopital's rule to evaluate the limit, lim as x approaches 0, ax minus sin ax all over x cube is equal to a cube all over 6. All right, let's take the second. The second says lim as x approaches 0, exponential x minus exponential minus x plus 2 sin x all over x minus sin x. So here, if we plug in 0 here, it's going to give us 0 all over 0. And then, that means we are going to differentiate. So if we differentiate our numerator, we're going to have exponential x plus exponential minus x plus 2 cos x all over 1 minus cos x. Also here, if we are to plug in our value as x approaches 0 is still going to give us 0 all over 0. That means we're going to still differentiate. So if you differentiate again, we're going to have lim as x approaches 0, exponential x minus exponential minus x minus 2 sine x all over sine x. So if you still plug in our value here, we're going to still give us 0 all over 0. We'll differentiate again. Going to have lim as x approaches 0, exponential x plus exponential minus x minus 2 cos x all over cos x. So here, let's plug in our value. Our numerator is going to give us 0 all over 1 when we plug in our value as x approaches 0, cos 0 is going to give us 1. So numerator is going to give us 0 all over 1. So 0 all over 1 is equal to 0. You get it right? Yes. So that means using L'Hopital's rule, the evaluation of the lim of the limit, lim as x approaches 0, exponential x minus exponential minus x plus 2 sine x all over x sine x is equal to 0. Let's take the last one. Lim as x approaches pi all over 2, 1 minus sin x all over cos x. So here, if we are to plug in our value, we have pi all over 2. When we say sine pi is going to give us 1. All over cos pi is going to give us 0. So 1 minus 1 is 0. 0 all over 0. That's what we're going to have. So that means we're going to differentiate. So when we differentiate the numerator, we're going to have minus cos x. Then we'll differentiate the denominator, we're going to have minus sin x. So here we have minus in a numerator and minus in a denominator. So minus cancel minus. So we're going to have lim as x approaches pi all over 2 cos x all over sin x. All right. So when we plug in our value as x approaches pi all over 2. So here we're going to have 0 all over 1. So 0 all over 1 is equal to 0. All right. Yes, we have used L'Hopital's rule and evaluate this limit, and you can see how we did it. All right. Yes, please, let's keep practicing and let's take more examples. All right. Yes, thank you.